I laugh at those who think they can damage me. They do not know who I am. They do not know what I think. They cannot even touch the things which are really mine, and with which I live.